Hey everyone, welcome back to Streaming Nerds, and I am back with another video. And guys, in this video I want to show you how you can block ads on all Android applications on all Android devices. That's right, and that's coming up right in this video, and I will show you exactly what you need to do in order to block all the ads on all Android applications. And guys, you might be using Showbox, Terrarium, Cyberflix, Marf TV, or any of those applications for movies and TV shows and live TV, and you yourself know how many ads they show. When you enter the app, they show you an ad. Ads at the bottom, ads on the left side, ads on the right side. You click on a TV show, they will show you an ad, and if you try to play it, they will also show you a pop-up ad. And not just a pop-up ad, a pop-up video ad. Many of the applications do it and you yourself know it, but I'm gonna show you how you can remove them once and for all in this video, okay? And guys, before I show you how you can do it, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel and also hit that bell icon so that you stay updated with the latest information. And now let's get right into the tutorial. And now, as you can see, I'm on the home screen of my Android device. And the first thing that you need to do is go on to your Chrome browser or any other browser that you are using. Maybe you are using Mozilla or something else. You can use that as well. But I'm going to use my Chrome browser, and my Chrome browser is on the home screen. But if yours is not, go into your apps and you will find your browser there. So I'm going to go on to my Chrome browser. And inside the browser, type in the address bar, blockada.org. So I'm going to type blockada.org. blockada.org. And then you can press OK on your remote, or you can hit the go option here. So I'm going to hit the go option, and it's going to open the blockada website. And we're going to use this software to block all the ads on all the applications on our Android devices, whatever Android device you have, Android phone, Android box, whatever Android device you have, and there are Android applications using on, and there are Android applications on that device, and they are giving you ads. I'm going to show you how we can remove them once and for all. So as you can see, we are right now in the blockada website, and you can see it says right here, the best ad blocker for Android, free and open source. Okay, so blockada ad blocker. I'm going to go down a little bit, and this is how the application looks like on the Android phone. And then I'm going to go down a little bit more. Now here is the download option. We're going to download this on our Android device and download blockada version 3.6, and I'm using around Android 8 or Android 9 on this device. So, and if you are using Android 4 point something, then you can use the blockada version 2, which is right here. But since my device runs on Android 8 or 9, I'm going to use the blockada version 3.6. So I'm going to click on it, and then it gives me this pop-up window. Do you want to download this again? Because I have downloaded this in the past as well. So I'm going to hit download here. So it is downloading, and that's how you need to do it. And then in order to access your downloads, go into these three dots on the top right corner, click on it, and then go onto the downloads option here. And then it opens up the downloads page, and in here you can see there is blockada version 3.6.apk. And I have downloaded numerous times, as you can see here, but this is the recent one that I downloaded today. So I'm gonna use this to install it on my Android box. So I'm gonna click on it now, and there you go. It gives me the security option, because my Android device, my Chrome, is not allowed to install any application from internet, right? So we're gonna change those settings so that we can allow installation of apps from unknown sources. So I'm gonna click on settings here. And then it opens up the settings pane on the right side on my device. And in here, you can see the Chrome option is here, and I'm gonna click on it. And now you can see it is allowed to install unknown apps. Install unknown apps and Chrome, I have allowed it. So I'm gonna hit back once. and I'm back here and I'm gonna click on this again. And now it opens up the installation page and I can install this application here. And guys, if you're using any other version of Android, please go into your security settings. Through your Android settings, go into your security settings and then allow unknown sources in order to install this application. Okay, so now let's go ahead and install it. So now it's installing it. It will take less than a minute. Okay, it's done. And now I'm gonna hit on done. So that's done and I'm gonna go back onto the home screen. And then I'm gonna go on to apps. And here is the block auto application that we are gonna use to block the ads on all of our applications. But before I do that, I would like to show you some of the examples of how the ads look like on these applications. So let me go on to BTV, one of the very famous applications to watch movies and TV shows. Okay, I'm gonna go on to arrow here. And there you go. There is the ad. You can see right here it is showing this ad. And soon enough, when I go and play this thing, it will give me a pop-up ad. So, and this is what destroys the user experience. Again, let me go into something else. Let me go into Game of Thrones. There we go. Again, shop lingering. Okay, there you go. There is the pop-up ad also. So that's what I wanted to show you. You see, I don't want these pop-up ads and they're just so frustrating and the user experience is destroyed, literally. And I'm gonna close this thing here. Again, if I go into any other application as well, like MediaBox HD, I think this application also gives you a lot of ads. Not even before it opened anything, it has shown an ad. Check this out. You can see at the bottom right here is already showing this Sudoku ad or something right here. Gonna believe this. So those were some examples of ads on these applications. And now I'm gonna use Block Auto to block these ads and see how that works. So let's go into Block Auto. And we're inside Block Auto and now you need to go on to, okay, now it gives me this pop-up window. I'm gonna hit continue. And now in here, you need to go on to this option, one in blacklist, right? So I'm gonna click on it. And right now we're inside the blacklist page of Block Auto. So you can see we have some default lists in here that you can choose. So you can see there is a recommended one, which is Energized Blue. And it says a lightweight list optimized for mobile devices, blocking most of the ads one can face browsing or browsing the net or running apps. So this is one of the most recommended one. So it is already on. And if I go back, you can see around 200,000 hosts. So around 200 addresses are in this Energized Blue list, which this Block Auto is already blocking. Okay, so I'm gonna click on this one in blacklist again. And here is another list that I want you to know about. It is Goodbye Ads by Jerry70. Okay, so it says blocks mobile ads and trackers, particularly designed for blocking ads in games and apps. So if you're a game fan, you're using game apps and you are having all these ads that are frustrating you, use this list. You can switch this list on and you will not have ads on your game applications anymore. Okay, so I'm not gonna use this because I'm not using any games on my Android box, but the recommended one, which is this one, I will keep it on. And one more list that I want you to add in your Block Auto is a customized list, and here is how you can add it. So click on this plus icon here or here. So I'm gonna click on this one and it opens up this pop-up window. And in here you need to be sure that you are on the link option. There are three options, link, host and file, but you need to make sure that you are on the link option. And in here you need to type in https colon forward slash tv box b dot com slash block blkads 1.txt. So make sure you enter the address https://tvboxb.com/blkads1.txt. I will also keep this address in the description of the video in case you need it. And then you need to hit the save option right here. And there you go. It has been added into your block auto, and you can see this is the link and it has been added into our block auto. And now I will go back, and guys, you can also go through other lists in here and see what these lists do and how we can use them. So I'm gonna go back one step and I'm back onto this interface, and in here we need to click on this button which will switch the block auto on. So I'm gonna click on this, and it tells me this pop-up window, connection request, and you click OK. And now I'm gonna go onto this switch off, switch on button, and I'm gonna click on it, and it will turn it on. And you can see it has become orange in color, which means block auto is on. And guys, in case when you click it, you get any pop-up window, just click OK on it, and it will turn this block auto on. Okay, so we have switched the block auto on, and now I'm gonna go back to the main home screen, and then I'm gonna go into my apps, and let's open BTV again, and now let's again click on arrow. Let's see if it gives us the ad. Not anymore. Going back, trying something else. Let's try Game of Thrones. Not anymore. You cannot show me ads anymore. You are gone. And let's try out, what else did we try? We tried Media Box and it had an ad in the bottom. Let's see if it shows us the ad now. No ads so far. And in the beginning of this video, when I tried to open this app, it was already showing the ad at the bottom. It was still opening it, but the ad was already there. And now it's nowhere to be found. Let's click on in TV show and see if it gives us the ad here. Well, I don't see any ad here as well, because my block auto is on. And that's how we do it, guys. That's how you make your apps ad free. So as simple as that, guys. And that's how you can block ads on all Android applications on all Android devices. So make sure you share this video with your friends on social media so that they can also benefit from this video, because now you will have all the applications without any ads. And that's it for this video, guys. I will be back with more amazing videos. Until next time, take care of yourself. Bye-bye.